Good morning and welcome to the e-class of St. Xavier's High School. Today we are going to study general knowledge, that is GK of standard 5th. Chapter number 3, that is sports cup and trophies. So children, in our India we play so many games. Okay, so for that many cups are also given. Okay, the many trophies are given for their achievements. So let us see some of the achievements cup. Okay, for different kinds of sports. First is Aga Khan Cup. The Aga Khan Gold Cup was played in Dhaka, Bangladesh, which invited leading football playing nations to compete. It was the first organized international competition that involved around Asia. Ruya Gold Cup. It is given for the bridge sport. Okay, this is the game. Okay, named as bridge, and Ruya Gold Cup is given for this game. Next, India Gold Cup. The Gold Cup is an invitation tournament organized by the All India Football Federation, featuring four women senior national teams. So, four senior national teams के लिए ये पूरा game होता है, and for that, the whoever so wins get this India Gold Cup. All four teams are placed in a single group with matches played in a round robin format, with the top two teams going on to qualify for the final. Next is Lady Ratan Tata Trophy. Lady Ratan Tata Trophy is a national level tournament of hockey for women in India. It is also named after Ratan Tata, an Indian businessman. Todd Memorial Trophy. Here you can see the picture of Todd Memorial Trophy. It is used for the football game. Okay, whoever wins is getting this trophy for football. Now, Char Minar Trophy. It is given to the athletes. Okay, she is one of the athletes who has won the gold medal for our India. Next is Ranji Trophy. The Ranji Trophy is a cricket championship played in India. Teams represent regional and state cricket associations. The competition consists of 38 teams with 28 states and 4 of the 8 union territories having at least one representation. The competition is named after the first Indian cricketer who played international cricket, that is Ranjit Singh Ji, who was also known as Ranji. The next cup is Isra Cup. The Isra Cup is a popular polo tournament conducted annually in India by the Calcutta Polo Club. The first Isra Cup was held in 1880. Now, Durand Cup. The Durand Football Tournament or Durand Cup is a football competition in India which was first held in 1888 in Alandane, that is in Shimla. The tournament is the oldest existing football tournament in Asia. So, oldest tournament in the Asia is Durand Cup. Okay, the oldest cup. Now, Dulip Trophy. The Dulip Trophy is a cricket competition played in India. Named after Kumar Sri Dulip Singh of Nawanagar, also known as Dulip. The competition was originally consisted by teams representing geographically zones. Since 2016-17, it has been played by teams chosen by BCCI selectors. India Red are the current champions. The next is Amrit Diwan Cup. It is used to give to the badminton players who wins it. Wellington Trophy. The Wellington Cup is a Group 3 horse racing in New Zealand held annually in late January, that is horse. Barna Ballack Cup, men. It is given for the table tennis, to the men. Now, children, this is the 5th page, okay, in your textbook. Please do write in this. The Aga Khan Cup, that is for the football. Here is the options, children, roving there. Is there roving or cut? You have to write horse racing. Ruya Gold Cup, that is second, that is used for bridge. India Gold Cup, that is for football. Lady Ratan Tata Trophy, for hockey. हॉकी वुमेन, टॉड मेमोरियल ट्रॉफी दैट इज फॉर फुटबॉल, चार मीनार ट्रॉफी फॉर एथलीट्स, अलजनी ट्रॉफी क्रिकेट, एज्रा कप फॉर पोलो, दुरई कप फॉर फुटबॉल, दुलीप ट्रॉफी फॉर क्रिकेट, अमित दीवान कप दैट इज फॉर बैडमिंटन, एंड वेलिंगटन ट्रॉफी इज फॉर हॉर्स रेसिंग, एंड बर्ना बैलक कप फॉर मेन दैट इज फॉर टेबल टेनिस. सो चिल्ड्रन, दीज आर द राइट आंसर्स यू हैव टू राइट इन योर फिफ्थ पेज ऑफ द जीके बुक. सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट द चैप्टर नंबर 3, एंड यू ऑल हैव टू राइट दिस आंसर इन योर जीके टेक्स्ट बुक. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Have a nice day.